your cutie booty, I'ma fuck up the woo. I wanna fuck in your mouth, I wanna fuck on your daughter, your house. I wanna make up the pussy my spouse. Show what Giuseppe, she open the mouth. I put bricks on a bitch, throw these ass off a tits. I put Molly on a bitch, I put Molly on a bitch. I put bricks on a bitch, throw these ass off a tits. I put Molly on a bitch, I put Molly on a bitch. I put bricks on a bitch, throw these ass off a tits. I put Molly on a bitch, I put Molly on a bitch.
Sink or swim, 生き残るために doggy dog world だと言い聞かせ what went wrong, what went wrong. Survival of the fittest, 弱肉強食. If it's the world or a wisdom we lead, well tell me what went wrong, what went wrong. I've paid my dues, I've sold my soul, so tell me what is left for me when everything.
I'ma take a solo photo for your OnlyFans. So stay right here.
Oh no, like, never know, you know, like.
Oops, my hand slipped.
Hey, a bitch, did you complete the fucking shits? Are y'all okay? Betray the shit out of Longneck?
Yes, wide neck, I did what you said. Now can I give you neck?
Yo, but how much do you know about the neck conflict?
Conflict? Are you guys fighting over whoever has the best neck?
You know way too much.
Our team has been searching for Woahvicky and Longneck all day, and we have come to the conclusion that they quit.
Wait, why would they quit? They got so far.
That's what sipping does, Herroshiman. It turns into love, which causes you to become irrational.
It's fat guys like you that's calling everyone simps.
Yeah, what's so bad about being a simp?
The fuck you say to me, little shit?
Calm down, guys. This just means we're going straight into the final challenge. The N-word pass will go to the last man remaining in the tournament. Since Airsoft won the last challenge, it will decide the method of combat and who goes where on the tournament bracket.
That's easy. Lightsaber dueling.
What does that have to do with being black at all?
Doesn't matter. He won the last challenge.
Okay, so who's fighting who?
I'm gonna fight you, Greg. And Herroshiman is fighting Tard.
And then the winners will fight in a final battle.
For the N-word pass.
You guys have 3 days to train for the tournament.
Yeah, let's do this. Yeah, I made it this far, Charlie. It's all for you. Yeah, I could get this power too.
My boyfriend, Lil Huddy, gave this to me before he got arrested. Unnatural selection, and it took me months to master it.
Yeah, they all doubt me because my legs are broken.
Shining on them, I'd rather trip alone. Put those on game who didn't know the true form of pure evil's invisible, so I keep a lot of vision.
Every night I try to reach you, and it's you, see your eyes. Oh, let me catch a vibe, we're wasting time, cause I'll never know what's in the soul. My
portal, Herroshiman, I know we made up, but you bullied me for over 10 years. It's time for me to fight back.
My palms open wide. Yeah, let's go. Let's go. Maybe, yeah, we can go on. Feeling just don't stop in that. Niggas tryna hate on us. Ain't worried about the things since I'm strong enough. Feeling just don't stop in that. Maybe, yeah, we can go on. Maybe, yeah, we can go on.
You trying to learn unnatural selection? Are you dumb, stupid, or dumb? Huh?
Yeah, show the fuck if I am!
I can teach you more, but you have to team up with me.
Yeah, I think I can learn it by myself.
You're literally on step one. You don't even know how to use it for combat. So your unnatural selection is in your legs. I know a way to train them without breaking them more. Here, take some pork. It's good for the power you possess.
How do I know you're not gonna betray me?
I won't betray you, I promise.
Now for the first battle.
Hey, because Tard is handicapped, we should just have a normal MMA fight. You can't lightsaber duel in a wheelchair.
That works for me. Once, but I practiced.
Whatever.
Now for the first battle, Herroshiman versus Tard.
I have to fight you, Tard, but I promise I won't go for your legs.
Don't underestimate me, even though you have beat me up over 1,000 times.
Well, this will have to be the last.
Three,
yeah, yeah,
two,
hopefully
one,
it will be.
Fight!
Herroshiman, I finally can stand up to you now. We are equal. I will beat you.
How can you do that?
Yeah. Even though I'm not even using my legs, I'm hurting like fuck.
Tard, give up, man. You can't win. And you're handicapped, dude.
Perfect. Stop, my legs don't work. What are you doing?
I'm winning for you. Tard, this is the way of the Jedi. The Force.
Please, it hurts so bad.
Airsoft, stop it. I'm sorry. I should have gone for the legs all along.
Herroshiman, do you think you're the good guy in this situation? You don't care about justice. You only care about money, clout, and bitches.
So what if I do? Does that really make me a bad guy? Are you guys ready for the next fight?
I say we have a meal I made for everyone. Bruh. Some pork chops.
Yummy pork chops.
Saint, can you check for poison? Yeah, yeah. Give me a sec. It's clean. Oh, I'm starving after that fight. For the second battle, we have Greg versus Airsoft Fatty.
I am a Jedi!
That's not the way of the Jedi, Greg.
What the fuck? I can't move!
Greg! What did he do?
This world, I'm burning like a fire, then why? Everything was different from the moment on. If I don't try, I'll never know.
Fucking bro,
yeah, you see your best friend on his planted on his ass over there.
Your bro.
You had to be my bro by a bad call.
Look at us. You're bleeding.
You had to be my bro by a bad call.
It wasn't bad.
You're
call.
Next,
I lost 2 points as well, bitch. Shut up.
Let's make it happen.
Yeah,
I'm A side.
You're A side. Nigga, get the